Okay, now let's look at exercise 2, part A. Draw a process flow map for your three-lane model. The first thing you need to know when you want to draw a flow map is that you should know the different elements in the whole process, which are the entrance, buffer, and workstation. You will find these tabs in SimQuick. And under each element, you will have the name of each element. For example, we named the entrance as arrivals and buffer as line, and we named the three lanes, which are your three workstations, as checkout 1, 2, and 3. Once your customers are distributed to different checkout stations, another buffer creates with all the customers who have already been served and ready to leave. So this buffer should be your last step in the whole process. We will name it served customers. Since you've already know the elements and the names in each step of the whole process, you can easily use Excel to draw a flow chart like this. But make sure that you put the elements on the top and the names below.